to this job.
When it comes to law, order, and fighting for the rights of residents, City Attorney Mike Fuhrer is at the forefront of the battles, and he's reaching out to the Filipino community.
I want you to ask our office to join you and to help you. I don't want you to settle for conditions that you think should be better. So voting is a good start, but just a start. Let's talk about how we can work together.
It's refreshing. We don't just take selfies with the politician, but we try to ask them in terms of how we can have better partnership in terms of building even a greater city of LA.
One way, holding town hall style meetings with the Filipino community in the heart of historic Filipino town, where most of the organizations are based.
The city attorney is basically going to the different ethnic groups, trying to figure out how they can be of best help to them. But, you know, now it's our turn, it's the Filipino community, so it depends on what the people here are willing to say and speak up for.
We are here in all-out support to the entire community, not only the Filipino community, but the entire community, and especially to the neighborhood.
As the city attorney, Fuhrer told his Pinoy constituents that their job is to protect the city and its residents, taking legal actions when necessary and prosecuting crimes. The attorney also helped City Hall when drafting new rules.
We need to stand up for people who have no one else to stand up for them.
Filipino community leaders and members brought up many of the issues plaguing their city, from poverty-related problems.
How do you rate yourself in terms of fighting all these three elements? Homelessness, drugs, and crime.
To labor rights.
The city's going to have some new laws about wage theft. Our office is going to be in the forefront, not just here, but in the country.
The city attorney, as well as other agencies, have also gone as far as offering their services in Tagalog, whether through representatives or brochures.
Historically, the Filipino community has had very close ties to city leaders, including the mayor's office. Before he became mayor, Eric Garcetti was the city council member representing historic Filipino town. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.